Wilfred, that's right. In addition to earning Starbucks announcing that its chief operating officer, Roz Brewer, is going to be leaving the company at the end of February, she has accepted a role as CEO at another publicly traded company. That company not named. It has not yet been announced. They're saying it will be announced publicly in the near future, and its chief operating role responsibilities are being distributed to other members of the existing leadership team. Will be really interesting to see where she goes. She's been focused on those new store formats, on the consumer experience there. Remember, also the former CEO of Sam's Club. So it'll be really interesting to watch that next move from her. But once again, Roz Brewer leaving Starbucks at the end of February and accepting another CEO role at a publicly traded company.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.